Things that should have been for their wealth be unto them an occasion of failing.
Zeal for your house has
Servitude. She dwells now among the nations, but climbed to the resting place. All her pursuers overtook her in the midst of her anguish. Dileth, the roads to Zion mourn, because none come to the solemn feasts. All her gates are desolate, her priests groan and sigh. Her virgins are afflicted, and she is in bitterness. Hey, her adversaries have become her masters, her enemies prosper, because the Lord has punished her for the multitude of her rebellions. Her children are gone, driven away as captives by the enemy. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, return to the Lord your God.
Stags that can find no pasture, and that run without strength before the hunter. Jerusalem remembers in the days of her affliction and bitterness all the precious things that were hers from the days of old, when her people fell into the hand of the foe, and there was none to help her. The adversary saw her and mocked at her downfall. F. Jerusalem has sinned greatly, therefore she has become a thing unclean. All who honored her despise her, for they have seen her nakedness, and now she sighs and turns her face away. Teth. Uncleanness clung to her skirts. She took no thought of her doom. Therefore her fall is terrible, and she has no comforter. O Lord, behold my affliction, for the enemy has triumphed. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, return to the Lord your God.
Transgressions were bound into a yoke. By his hand they were fastened together. Your yoke is upon my neck. He has caused my strength to fail. The Lord has delivered me into their hands, against who I am not able to stand up. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, return to the Lord your God.
Better. and my mouth praises you with joyful lips.
When I remember you upon my bed, and meditate on you in the night watches.
For you have been my helper, and under the shadow of your wings I will rejoice.
My soul clings to you, your right hand holds me fast. God did not spare.
From the gates of hell, deliver my soul, deliver my soul. In my despair I said, in the noonday of my life I must depart. My unspent years are summoned to the portals of death.
And I said, no more shall I see.
and upright in your judgment.
Indeed, I have been wicked from my birth, a sinner from my mother's womb.
For behold, you look for truth deep within me, and will make me understand wisdom secretly.
Purge me from my sin, and I shall be pure. Wash me, and I shall be clean indeed.
Make me hear of joy and gladness, that the body you have broken may rejoice.
Hide your face from my sins, and blot out all my iniquities.
Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within. I shall teach your ways to the wicked, and sinners shall return to you.
Deliver me from death, O God, and my tongue shall sing of your righteousness, O God.
But you take no delight in burnt offerings.
The sacrifice.